Hey folks, Country Prepper here, and today, you've probably noticed the title by now, and it's just kind of a gag. First thing I'm going to say is, I love knives, if you can't tell, and if you're a gear nut or a knife nut like I am, you probably already realize that sometimes you buy something just because it's neat, and that's what this is here today. Not everything has to have a practical use. It doesn't have to be meant for EDC or for your bug out bag or survival kit or anything like that. It's just friggin' neat, so I wanted to buy it. It's an $8 knife. And that is the MTech MT317. This is the stiletto. So I just got this in yesterday at the time of this video, and the first thing I'm going to tell you is the joint is stiff on it when you first get it. It's not very sharp when you first get it, but there it is. With just a little bit of oil, that thing will flick out really quick. It is not spring assisted. Give you a little better look at that. It's got, you know, a pretty decent little pocket clip on the back. I'm not going to zoom in and give any specs on this because, I mean, it's going to be my new letter opener, box opener, you know, package opener when I, you know, get some new gear in. It is, if you can see that, 440 Chinese mystery stainless steel, which I'm pretty sure all of MTech knives are, but you know, it doesn't take a great edge. I spent a half hour with, a couple different bench stones. I think I had my 600 and my 1000 grit just to see if I'd get a little better edge. And it is just a little better, but here I'll grab this spec sheet and just show you. Even after spending a half hour sharpening it, it's just, no. it's not sharp. And I can get a knife sharp if it's good steel, but like I said, it's neat. I don't care. It was $8 and I like it, you know, whatever. Like I said, it's gonna be my mail opener. So, but I just wanted to show you that it's a liner lock. Believe it or not, the centering on the blade is very decent. It's aluminum scales, aluminum frame, but a little drop of oil and that thing will flick open really good. So I don't know, like I said, it's just neat. So just wanted to show that to you guys really quick. I haven't done a review like that for, you know, I've never have done a review like that, so I just wanted to show you that. It's just, you know, just a cool knife. You know, maybe you do want to stick it in your back pocket just in case you ever have to stab somebody in the throat, it'll do that. But, yeah, that's it. So, MTech Stiletto, you know. Cheapo knife that's just neat. So, another little look at it. All right. Well, we've had our fun, so might as well say, let's see. Yeah. This video's shout out goes to Michigan Edge. And one of his videos that I watched actually made me, you know, think of buying, hey, just go check out the MTech knives. Maybe there's something neat and cheap that, you know, that you could do a fun little review on. So, he does a lot of knife reviews. I seen, he did a review on a pistol here recently too, but, you know, he's a pretty new channel, doesn't have a lot of subs, so go check him out, give him a sub if you're a knife nut like me. You'll appreciate it, and you know, he's very active in the community, and I really appreciate it. He comments on almost every one of my videos, so There you go. Michigan Edge. Go check him out. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you next time.